Patricia! Patricia, get back here now before I lamp you one and all. What do you turn your nose up at?
Excuse me?
Did you see that? She was only having a go at her beads. Just a little kid and all, weren't she?
Eileen Blake. She lives in my street. Right troublemaker. Just ignore her.
Here, what are you saying about me, Shirley Redmond? Say it to my face. Stuck up, bitch.
Fire, what do you think?
Babe! Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
What do you think? Look at your
mouth, babe.
Wow, you just want to grab it, you know. Wow, that looks crystal on you, you know. Such a beautiful light, you know what I'm saying? It makes it look thinner, innit?
Yeah, check him out.
He's so good with clothes, isn't he?
Tell me a gay man who isn't.
Oh.
Well, you two not together no more?
What?
We'd heard a rumour, but...
My God. Oh, my God.
Oh,
my God. Yeah, it didn't work out, you know? Still pretty caught that I had. Oh,
baby, no.
He was my rock.
Oh, you are so brave, Duane.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Close off, that's roses. Ain't you heard?
Dorsey's
back. Not
bored of
you today.
Excuse me. We keep this for a moment. It's very private. Don't let anybody have it until I tell you. Do you understand? Please. Just for a moment.
You mean keep it until you leave the restaurant, sir?
That's right. It explains a few things. Why I think it happened. How she looked at me. How I wanted to love her so much. How she fought me when I tried to show my love. Keep it till you hear from me. Thank you. How many do you think I should get? I'll take these two first. Then the rest. You're right. I shouldn't do it. I'll leave it to someone else to do. This is much better.
Has someone called for the police? However terrible things are, they pass. This will pass.